Everybody slams Miley Cyrus for always sticking out her tongue. I mean, it's just in every photograph, she's always sticking out her tongue. People make fun of her. But she doesn't care. She is still doing it. And frankly, I think it's becoming more of an issue. Check out this recent Miley Cyrus interview.
It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want. It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want.
No.
Cousin sweaty bodies everywhere. Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we came to have so much fun now. That somebody here might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no? Cause we gonna go all night till we see the sunlight.
Cyrus.
To my own girls here with the big butt, shaking it like we on a strip club. Remember, only God could judge ya. Forget the haters, cause somebody loves ya. And everyone in line in the bathroom, trying to get a line in the bathroom. We all so turned up here, getting turned up, yeah, 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 yeah.
So
please.
I can't. Will not. Can't.
Why not?
Because she is the demise of society.
What do you think about Miley? Do you like her?
Not particularly.
Why not?
I don't know.
What would you say?
I didn't like her.
What would you say about this face? What do you think about this face?
This face?
It's the face of a champion, right?
I think it's the face of somebody who's deeply disturbed.